Hello, I am Frasier2198.
And I'm Sam Eaton TV.
And welcome to another episode of Terra for Mars, episode 9, entitled Too Sad to Die, or a teardrop from a thunderstorm, something like that. So, anyways, we started with the episode where we left off, where Adolf is fighting the 300-ish cockroaches. I don't know, I just said 300 as an approximate number, could be less, who knows. So yeah, he's being a badass and throwing his kunai knives and electrocuting everyone, because he's an eel. And we also see Adolf's other subordinate, who has a name. I just forgot the name, but she looks like a character from Bleach. Anyways, and yeah, she's like, oh, I'm powerful, and they're describing her power, and she looks ferocious and everything. And then she just gets whooped easily, and Sam, you said you really liked that scene?
Oh yeah, I got some kind of weird sense of enjoyment out of just seeing her splatter into pieces after one hit.
I'll keep that in mind. So anyways, after that happened, Adolf is still throwing, and we get more backstory per se, but definitely more like flashbacks of
yeah,
Adolf
there was
and his
wife.
Exactly. Adolf's wife having sex with him, which we didn't think Adolf was a virgin, but thank God he's not a virgin. Oh. Like the son, or like not even his child, but like the child in the crib, and yeah, the wife is still cheating on him and everything, and it's kind of ridiculous, but I don't know why, whatever, but that's still happening. So yeah, he's still fighting and he's still depressed, and then he comes to a point where he's so depressed that he doesn't want to fight anymore. Cockroaches start to gather around him, and then his subordinates go over and they're like, no, we'll stop him. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that there's also a lead. I would say a leader. I don't know what you would call it, but like the leader, like a commander of the cockroaches. He's very different from all the other cockroaches. And they had a freaking flag. That was stupid, but also funny at the same time. So yeah, the leader's like, okay, go get Adolf, guys. And then we'll have some coffee. He doesn't actually say that, but it's implied that he's like, go get that guy. So yeah, all the cockroaches are going to get him. His subordinates come out and they're fighting-ish. They're not really fighting because they suck. I don't know why he has them on the team, but yeah. So anyways, they try to fight off or defend him, and Ava, the blonde girl, is helping Adolf, saying, come on, Adolf, we gotta go, let's go. And Adolf's like, nope, not going, I'm staying here, I'm done. And so yeah, the subordinates get captured with their own nets. And they're getting dragged, and Ava's like, oh, I don't know what to do, so she's just like sitting there looking up, and then suddenly a burst of electricity comes down from the sky, and it's hitting Adolf, and it's a technique called AED, where apparently if the soul leaves the body or something, but the body is still willing to fight, they'll do it.
I think it was implied that
Sam, what did you think they were going in?
Sorry?
What?
So I think there's a bit of a time delay, so I'm not quite sure what the fuck we're talking about right now.
I was talking about AED.
Okay. They implied that it happens when your heart stops, but your soul still wants to live on or something.
Oh yeah, and what did you thought it was going in?
What do you mean what I think it was going in?
You thought like, oh, if they're going in the way I think they're going, it's going to be crap.
Oh, I think I may have just like read the subtitles too quickly or something, because I read it as his soul had left his body and like his soul would like appear and start fighting the cockroaches for some reason, which I would have been
for. Awesome.
That would have been kind of cool.
Yeah, that would have been awesome. Like a superhero type thing. Anyway, so yeah, he's fighting the cockroaches off, and he throws the kunai knives at the leader, but the flag absorbs it and the leader's telling his like subordinate cockroaches next to him to go down and fight. But then all of a sudden, Adolf sticks up the middle finger, electricity comes pouring down from the sky and it kills the leader. And it's a nice pan zoom of like the kind of ground to the kunai knife and this really, really sad, depressing music. So anyways, our initial thoughts of the episodes. This is, again, a really good episode. In my opinion, Terra from Mars can only get better at this point.
No, there's still room for it getting worse.
I don't know. It could be good. So after long consideration and thought, I have realized that Adolf is now my favorite character in the show. And he's also a character that I sympathize more with than any other character in this show.
He's the only character I sympathize with in the show.
Exactly, exactly. He's the only character worth sympathizing with, in my opinion. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that, Akari's team is also trying to find Adolf's team, I believe. And yeah, they're getting some sleep and whatnot. I don't know, it's just a side thing that they added. Nothing really too important, nothing happened to them. But yeah. So yeah, overall, it was a great episode. A lot of action. Some CG didn't work in this episode. Again, the cockroaches with the CG didn't like as much. Little unsettling. A lot of symbolism in this episode, both like religious religious symbolism when he was talking about...
Yeah, he was quoting God. The Bible.
Yeah, he was quoting the Bible. It was like, Moses, stick out your hand and I'll send down a plague to Egypt and blah, blah, blah. So yeah, it was a good episode. All in all, didn't make me feel any different about myself, really. But yeah, I like. No, it's like, usually some animes make me
no,
think,
I know what you mean. It was just I think it was a weird thing to say.
Yeah, I don't know. It's like, no, like, last episode, it made me feel different. It made me feel depressed. This one, I'm like, oh, okay, that's cool. I felt nothing, really. But yeah, it was a good episode, really good episode. Can only get better. Don't know how it's going to end, considering we're about five episodes away. No, actually, four episodes away. Don't know how it's going to end. But yeah, we'll be there till the end, eh, Sam?
Yep, for better or worse.
Yep, for better or worse. Anyways, I've been Fisher2198.
I've been Sam18TV.
And we will see you in the next episode of Terra, Formars, entitled Desire. Bye.
Bye.